I'm dancing for Big Buddy because my partner, Ralph Stevens, asked me to participate in this event. Ralph and his wife, Sissy, have been involved in Big Buddy for a long time, and it's a great organization. It's a great way to give back to the community and also to have a direct impact on a child.
It's been great working with Candy. She's excited to do the dance, and I'm excited to see her do the dance. We've got a lot going on in this dance, and I think she's very capable, and she's going to do a great job.
My dance ability, well, this old gray mare, she ain't what she used to be.
Candy's dancing is sort of tentative. She's a little bit nervous about a few things, and I actually have thrown a lot at her. So she's being challenged in a lot of ways, but I have every confidence that she's going to just do this dance to the best of her ability and look fantastic doing it.
My family, friends, and coworkers can actually not believe that I said yes to this. It's in what I call my busy season, so practicing and things of that nature have been a little bit of a challenge with my schedule, but it's been fun, so I'm glad that I said yes.
The dance that we're doing is a cha-cha, and it's a very exciting one because we've added some funk to it. So I believe we have the most sought-after song to dance to, so the pressure is on, and I think that Candy and I are going to do the best we can to bring it. So it's going to be great to bring a little funk to Big Buddy.
I gotta tell you, CPA now stands for cha-cha, pop, action. You got it, baby.
It was great.
You're not even out of breath.
Just a little.
We did some of accounting of our own. We think you set a record for the most flips in a routine in the 9 years of dancing for Big Buddy. You were having a lot of fun out there.
It was great. It was really fun.
Boy, she's got it down, huh, Leonard?
I tell you what, she brings a new meaning to tangerine.
All right, let's see. What do the judges think? Does it add up?
Hey, it adds up. I think she made a lot of believers here tonight. Right, Christy?
Okay, Candy, you have been my auditor before. But you're going to need to get some internal controls on that outfit. And those moves, they were phenomenal. I know you think you can't dance, but girl, you might need to give up your other job and go all in.
I think about it. Pay them.
We've had CPAs on this dance floor before, and just let's just say you just represented and made us rethink what CPAs can do. And you really had that fringe swinging, baby.
Okay, John.
After all these years, after all the members of the Postlethwaite Netterville accounting firm, First, they send Ralph Stevens out here.
We love you, Ralph.
Y'all remember that?
It's a nice costume, Ralph.
He had this skeleton outfit. It was
scary.
Very funny. And then they sent us Larry Stockstill as a Marine. I know it's Lonnie, but it's a personal joke. So finally, they dig deep into the firm, and they find somebody that can dance.
Yes.
And there is no gray mayor in the house tonight, girl.
Thank you.
You're sitting here making every man in the place dizzy with that spinning on the floor. You were unbelievable. You can do my books anytime, Candy.
Oh, thank you.
Candy, Leonard, congratulations.
Woohoo!